inclusive. It was Irish to the Irish. It sounded Scotch to the Scotch. It was a typical English-American word. It flowed. McDonald's. It was easy for the kids to say and remember. And I liked the sound of it. It sounded wholesome and it sounded genuine, you know? I don't like these gimmick type names, you know. Burger this and burger that and all that kind of stuff. McDonald's, it's got a nice sounding name. Sounds like Tiffany's. And I think we are the Tiffany's of the hamburger business.
We'll be right back. is What's for Dinner.